Bienvenidos amigos, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo están? Aquí les estoy mostrando estas tortillas en el campo. You live in the country. You can eat the tortillas and you put salt and you eat like that. See, you can eat like that, huh? Also, you can put make a taco with pitos. Con aguas de pitos. Delicious. That's the life in the country. You know, you eat healthy food, organic food. Thank you, my wife. She's making tortillas. And I tell you, you put salt, or if you get a food like that, that's pitos, aceite, tomato, and pepitas. It's a aguaste. You can see here, they look delicious. Look, very, very nice. See, that's the po. The simple food you eat on the country. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Gracias, amigos. Recordándoles cómo comer las tortillitas con sal, con queso, with cheese, hard cheese o soft cheese. Ah, pitos con aguaste. Thank you for watching.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Welcome, my friends, again. I'm showing you the organic food. Beans. Look. Beans. With pitos. Pitos en aguaste. Delicious. Hard cheese. Delicious. Rice. Look. You mix like that and you eat like that. Esto es un manjar cosechado en casa, los pitos. Even we are far away from our country, we didn't lose our tradition. You know the customs. Nosotros no perdemos las tradiciones a pesar de vivir en Australia. Y mire, tenemos
las costumbres de ella.
Nosotros no perdemos las costumbres del Salvador. Y comemos healthy. Comemos sometimes healthy. Okay. Gracias, amigo. Thank you for watching the videos. That's Guanaquito. And Guanaquita means we keep the tradition of our country. Guanaquita cook and I eat it. Thank you. Thank you very much. I invite you pitos and aguaste. Queso duro, frijoles y arroz. Bye.